Hi, Ashley. Would you share your observations with us again, please?
The little gear goes around more times than the bigger one, and when you spin one clockwise, the other one goes counterclockwise.
Cool. Thank you very much.
Thank you.